Hello guys, welcome to another exciting video from eMotion. In this video today, we tell you everything we know so far about the Tesla Model Pi smartphone and rumored model of the phone that'll work on Mars as well. But before we dive into the details, make sure you're subscribed to our channel and hit the bell icon for more videos like this one. That's it, let's get into it. Tesla Inc. is a California-based electric vehicle manufacturer. Although this company is now on everyone's lips, it has faced some difficulties along the way to the top. Tesla vehicles are state-of-the-art, representing the pinnacle of luxury and futuristic tech. They stay at the forefront of auto technology. Tesla vehicles can self-park, summon and navigate to their owners in a parking lot, and perform limited self-driving. Elon Musk has been an inspiration to many entrepreneurs as well as large corporations. Innovation has been a constant driving force throughout this life, and he's now focusing on bringing the best technology for phones in the current era. Inspired by Apple's latest iPhone and Google's Project Era, going to see a significant change in the smartphone industry. But can you imagine Tesla producing a smartphone? Tesla is planning to release the Tesla Model Pi smartphone, which will include built-in Starlink Wi-Fi, and other market players such as Apple and Samsung were taken aback by the news. Elon Musk did not let the year 2021 pass by without making some significant headlines. People used to ask him if the rumors were true every day, and now it's finally time for Elon Musk's smartphone to be revealed. According to the Chinese version of My Drivers, the device's name will be Tesla Model Pi. Experts believe that the smartphone will usher in a true technological revolution when it's released. Analysts in the smartphone industry predict that competitors' sales will plummet. Unfortunately, the Tesla smartphone's release date is still a closely guarded secret. The device's functionality and appearance, on the other hand, are well known. Let's start by looking at the current state of the global smartphone industry. Smartphones are becoming increasingly important in people's daily lives all over the world. China has the world's largest smartphone market with 912 million users, followed by India with 439 million users and the United States 270 million users. According to Strategy Analytics, China has the world's quickest phone replacement cycle. New smartphone customers in China are willing to spend more if the ratings and pricing are good. People are used to the phone getting better every year, Musk said when he discovered a flaw in his iPhone. I used an iPhone, but some of the recent software updates haven't been great, which contributes to that point. It messed up my email system, which is pretty important. Tesla created the Model Pi. Tesla's smartphone designer Antonio De Rosa is a skilled designer who has created intriguing designs for Apple products. According to the designer, the phone will be made in honor of Tesla and Starlink SpaceX. According to several technology market analysts, the Tesla Model Pi looks like an iPhone 12. For example, the smartphone has four cameras in square frame with rounded edges and a silver hue. The futuristic Tesla Model P smartphone has a sculptural form that resembles Tesla automobiles, as one might expect. The device's glossy red finish features a spine-like fin that runs from top to bottom, paying homage to Tesla's instantly recognizable design DNA. The device's carbon fiber speaker grille adds sportiness, while the notch for the front camera is odd, resembling the Tesla Model S or X's front grille. Instead of having a boxy shape, the smartphone has a rounded design similar to Tesla cars, with a curved display on the edges. Overall, the Tesla Model Pi smartphone prototype appears to be high-end and unlike anything else currently available. The smartphone, on the other hand, comes in a variety of designs. The device's casing will have a color-changing coating. How? The scientists created a photochromic covering that shimmers with different colors when exposed to sunlight. In the renderings in the presentation video, the front camera is not visible. Experts predict that the front camera will be positioned beneath the display. A solar panel for charging is also being considered by the developers. Corporate logo and the model's name were placed on the back panel by the designer. If you're interested in other fascinating things about Tesla, then make sure to check out our video on the real reason the government hates Tesla. You can go check this out after the video. Model Pi technical specifications. The phone will be able to connect to Starlink satellite internet. According to the engineers, data download speeds of up to 210 megabits per second are expected. The Neuralink technology, which reads data from the brain, will be compatible with the phone. According to the creators, users will be able to replace certain brain functions in the event of an accident. Such phrases make me happy because they sound like something out of a science fiction movie. Mobile phones can be used to mine Mars coin cryptocurrency. Because everyone knows that mining with a PC consumes a lot of power and necessitates a fairly high-end GPU, the ability to turn a smartphone into a virtual money mining station will be a compelling feature. Other Tesla devices will be able to sync with the smartphone, and users will be able to control electric vehicles directly from the advanced technology of their smartphones. The camera is cutting-edge technology, and the high-speed photography feature is a standout feature of the smartphone, allowing users to capture the night sky with just one click. Given that the Tesla car has a sizable market share and is gaining popularity as a result of its capabilities, it's clear that the Elon Musk phone will transform the phone industry. The smartphone from Tesla will follow in the footsteps of its big brother, the automobile, in capturing people's hearts. Using technology from Musk, Neuralink, a company that focuses on brain implants, appears to be far more futuristic. A recent demonstration on 3Pigs demonstrated that the technology is still in its early stages of development, and that due to its size and weight, it cannot be incorporated into a smartphone. Tesla Model Pi Security. We recently stated that the smartphone will support Internet Starlink. This information is sufficient for us to assess the safety of the Tesla Model Pi. Last year, Elon Musk launched Starlink, a satellite-based internet. This project is currently in beta testing, and the network is only available in a limited number of locations. Elon Musk plans to roll out the network globally in 2021. Hackers can easily intercept Starlink communications, according to experts who discovered a flaw in the Starlink satellite internet system. Elon Musk revealed that the company has developed a proprietary method for encrypting customer data that will be used end-to-end. He believes that these two factors will ensure people's safety. In contrast, the Tesla hackers were successful in intercepting the communication, used the DVB-S protocol to hack satellite channels, after which malicious applications were installed and attacks were launched. If you want to use a smartphone to connect to Starlink, you'll need more serious security. You could use a VPN that doesn't track your activities, for example. Experts say there are numerous advantages to using a VPN. Listed below are a few examples. The ability to browse the internet without disclosing your identity. A valid IP address is encrypted. Advertisements that are harmful to your health are disabled. Using a free internet connection is risky. You can also use antivirus software and turn off your smartphone's GPS. Elon Musk, the billionaire and brain behind Tesla, clearly had a different idea than today's smartphones. This is demonstrated by the smartphone's design and capabilities. However, software and hardware encryption should be implemented to protect users from hacking. We're hoping that Elon Musk will think about this and improve the concept. The Tesla Model Pi smartphone includes satellite connectivity as well as solar charging. It also has a futuristic design. Even as we type this, a slew of unanswered questions remain, such as whether or not it has a SIM card. Tesla is still keeping a lot of information close to its chest, and who can blame them? What we do know is that we'll be the first to let you know when the Model Pi's other updates are available. And that's all there is to it for today. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Emotion, for more such content and latest updates. See you in the next one.